It'd be nice if those trees were down.
Oh, look, I found a shell.
That smoke goes everywhere I go.
How much is this a box for?
Whoa, too much. Yeah.
You got that on video, don't you?
No, I got over here just as you got done.
You didn't get that on video?
No. Yeah, you have to do it again.
Things clean as the shit. There you go, pop that tree good.
America.
It feels good though.
Word out.
Hammer down on it.
I still got some money.
Looks like you know it's good.
You got it all tore up pieces, so tore all pieces. So. You'll fall in England.
Sure, you want to get it?
I've not seen you shoot it.
You hear me? You
shoot it either. I've shot it. I shot that, yeah.
I don't think I want that old man shooting it.
Show us how it's done, Robert. Just tear it. Make sure you're still. Pretty good. Felt good, didn't it? You sleep good night now.
Uh-oh. We got the heavy artillery here.
We've got an army up here, don't we?
Look there, he's cooking. It dropped straight down.
It's gone. He done floated away.
Are you gonna get this on video this time?
Yeah, I'll get it this time.
I like it.
That's it.
it. Let it cool down. He got it smoking. We're gone.
He got some.
He got it.
Oh, that feels good.
I don't leave home without it if I know I'm gonna cook.
That's a good meat. I like it.
Yeah, I love it. Yeah.
There you go. You got a photo ID?
Nope. I got one in my wallet.
I had mine set up like M4. Yeah, it's M4.
This one?
Me.
You can't shoot it. You're too small. It'll knock you down. You guys want to shoot it?
I'll shoot it.
Come here. It kicks little. It ain't real bad. Two triggers, two barrels. You got to push. That's the safety right here. Push it forward when you want fire.
I'm going to laugh my head off.
Is it a hard kick?
Not real bad. Hold it tight, though.
Is it a hard kick, DJ?
That's all you get. Go home.
Did you kill it?
You know it.
Mark lied to me. He said there's going to be four-wheelers, one's a girl.
Yeah, there's one.
Two out of three. Yeah. I mean, those are three. Well.
Dave, I'm stealing me another chunk.
You're right here.
I'm gonna have to deal with it.
What's there for?
What is it?
Dave Myers cooking up the deer meat.
Get your mind out of the bag.
Shoot it. I think that's it right there.
It is. There you go. That's your self ranch.
That might be one of the
just a regular shot.
And y'all go on separate places of the property.
Yeah,
and
so
one will make his own video over here, another will make his own video over there, and they never connect. It's like they're not even with each other.
That is crazy, yeah.
So we use this camp knife to split that board and me and Adam will process some firewood with the woodsman. How's that?
Oh, yeah.
Find some stuff to work with.
Chopping a little wood with it. What's the name of that one, Adam?
That there is camp knife.
camp knife.
That's the bad mamma jamma.
That's a lot of knife, man.
It's a beast is what that is.
Yeah.
There's no doubt about it.
Have you used it any?
No, not yet. I've had it in my hand, though. I couldn't resist that.
I think I beat around on it for a little while. Committed to seeing a baton and wood with it. As
you
some people would say.
Ain't that crazy how people get tore up over baton and wood? And
people get tore up over that.
These things they made to beat stuff up with.
You can be butchering that stick there, but it ain't made to be beating that up. But.
I'm not going to carry an axe in the woods with me. No. I just ain't carrying, you know.
I don't carry an axe either.
Base camp thing, well, maybe, but cars, no.
That's about my speed there. I took a knife that if he's going to sell it, it'd probably be $500-$600, and I beat the crap out of it.
That would be, I laughed, that funny looking.
You beat up a $600 knife? Yeah, I did.
That video where he did that ninja stuff on $600
that $600 knife, or to take a beating, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
It don't take a beating, something wrong with it.
Man, I picked a good naughty piece, didn't I?
That's nice. Beat it through there.
That's beat
the woodsman you're using, is that the name of that one?
Yeah.
This one? The woodsman.
And this is Dave's woodsman's knife.
Old steel stump.
Coyote going to town over.
Yeah, you got coyote destroying the big piece here.
Hey Dave, you let the coyote show you up with your own knife now. Come on.
In the head up and spotting.
Of course, can't help but notice Dave had one plumb full of knots, and Kyle was there, picked one that probably straight there, it looked like. But they both get the job done.
Fish knife. I'll use this one. So that flat grain likes to go through them too.
Mm-hmm. Boy, I wish I had a buddy that made knives.
A what?
I wish I had a buddy that made knives.
I am blessed. I am. I've got 2 or 3 buddies make knives now.
I can see anything for this glare and
this glare.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Look at it. Just want to look at it, don't you? Just want to touch it? $5.
Oh, let me touch it. Ooh,
well, you
want to
use
nice.
It? Want to use it, Tom?
No, I'm good.
Good way to test the tip, ain't it?
I like doing split wood. It's fun. I mean, yeah. I find it kind of relaxing.
I call it medicine for my soul.
Yeah. So for the proper bushcraft guys, you gotta have an axe.
Well, we ain't that proper, are we?
No. I got an axe, a hand axe. It just has a little short handle on it.
Just in case anybody's wondering, I learned from
Cody's mistakes. I faced the edge away from me when I met him.
Yeah. What you trying to say, Addy?
That hurt.
I'm avoiding stitches.
Especially way out here.
Oh, we'll doctor you up.
Yeah.
We know some basic first aid.
Go find some pine sap somewhere.
I've got a decent first aid kit back there. Hope we don't have to use it.
I've got a small one.
Supposed to pee on it, ain't you?
It's pee supposed to be sterile, so it might help. I don't know.
You might end up with some rare disease too.
Pine Mountain. Jingle bells.
Pine Mountain herpes.
Pine Mountain malaria.
Yeah.
Shavings like that don't get you a forest or quick, ain't nothing going
on. Yeah. See how rich that stuff is? That
your
piece?
Buddy, that is rich. Oh.
That rich fat would mean it's like getting hold of this tough piece of hickory, though.
Yeah, it's hard stuff.
They'll use the spine of this one. This one will eat it right up. The spine on there.
That's my ferro rock.
Got one in the pocket. Yeah. There you go.
That's my stump to stay still here.
There you go.
Got some fine curls on that. You done that with the spine enough?
Yeah. That sharp spine makes a world of difference. It sounds funny, but it's just important as the edge. You got Robert up here in private property tearing it up. Did you have permission to kill that tree?
The tree was already killed. I want you to check this out, though.
Yeah.
Too cool, man. We gotta make a veneer.
It's Robert from Bluegrass Bushcraft. See, now that's a real camp tool there.
that's a Mount Maggot tool, yeah.
See how thin it cut that center section out of that? Straight down.
That thing, you see, that's a hand axe right there.
Myers custom knife. Check out that handle. That's my favorite part. That's awesome. Love that grain. And that is just slick.
Did you get in there and cut us another tree?
No, I had my share of tree cut.
Jeremy, when he was using his knife.